Hi there, welcome to my channel. My name is Nagar. My channel is called Not Nearsighted because I refuse to be nearsighted and I'm on a journey to reverse my eyesight back to 20/20 using the Endmyopia Reduced Lens Method, and it has been working really well for me. So if you watched my previous video, I showed you the data of the measurements, the centimeter measurements that I've been taking all throughout these almost 2 years that I've been doing the Endmyopia Reduced Lens Method, and currently at a point in my measurements where I need to drop my prescription. So my prescription is way too high at this moment. It's good enough, ready to switch. So I used to be at -3 in my right eye and -3.25 in my left eye. That's my current normalized prescription that I'm wearing. Today, I'm doing the zero diopter reset and I'm going to switch it to -2.75 in my left right eye and -3 in my left eye. So it's the morning right now, it's around 9 a.m. I'm gonna go for a walk and do my morning walk, and then the whole day I'm just not gonna wear glasses. So the idea with the zero diopter reset is you want to make your brain frustrated with the fact that you don't have glasses, so that once you put your reduced prescription on, then that amount of clarity is like really good for your brain, and your brain is happy and it's not going to reject this prescription. Whereas if you wear your high prescription and then all of a sudden wear your lower prescription after that without doing this zero diopter reset, your brain is going to reject this new prescription and it's going to take longer to actually adapt to it. So I've learned that the hard way. I did that before and it didn't work. So I know for me I need to actually have a whole day where I am not wearing my glasses, maybe 75% of the day, not the whole day. So I'm gonna go for a walk and I'll see you later. I just finished my morning walk. I went for about 45 minutes, and I just wanted to say doing the zero diopter reset or just taking a walk without my glasses at -3 is so much easier than when I was at -4 or -5, because back when I was -4 or -5, I had to really be careful of where I was stepping because I just couldn't see anything and I was worried about falling on and tripping on the ground. So now that I'm at -3, it's so much easier. I can even see the ground clearly. It's not like crystal clear all the time, but I have clear flashes of the ground and it's pretty good. Like I could see a tripping hazard if I was just walking without my glasses. So that's really cool. And then the other thing is I was walking and I thought I saw a coyote, but then I could see a leash connected to the coyote, and the leash was connected to a pole. Then I realized it was a dog. So I am happy that I could at least see a little bit of that leash. Yeah, so I am going to go and continue the rest of my day without my glasses, and I'll see you later. Bye. Hey there. So it's been a few days since I've done my zero diopter reset successfully. So it was successful. It's successful now, but it was not successful at the beginning, and I'll explain why. So currently I'm wearing my 2.75 in my right eye and -3 in my left eye, and astigmatism and everything is the same. So on Sunday, that's when I did my zero diopter reset, I was out of glasses for the entire day, and I actually made a trip 45 minutes away from where I live to visit family. And so I was just kind of really visiting family, not really doing anything that requires a distance vision. So it was going really well. I was actually seeing a lot, like at -3 diopters with the current vision that I have, I felt like it was really easy to do zero diopter reset this time compared to when I was at -5 or even -4. But then I was out of glasses the whole day, and then at 6 p.m., right before our drive back home, which by the way, I was not driving, right before our drive back home, I wore my new normalized glasses, and that was a mistake. Because right away when I wore my new normalized glasses, I felt I had a headache. So the very first things that my eyeballs saw when I switched to these new glasses were me being a passenger in a car and just looking at things moving by really fast. And I feel like that was not a good thing, because right away I got headaches, and I knew that something was off, because Jake Steiner always says that when you do your zero diopter reset and you wear your new glasses, it should feel like an old pair of shoes, like a familiar old pair of shoes. And it didn't feel like that. It felt like an uncomfortable new pair of shoes. So I was a little bit unsure at first. I was wondering whether I did it right. I didn't do the zero diopter reset in any way different than what I have done before. I just spent the whole day without glasses, and then I wear my glasses at the end of the day. But I remembered what I used to do was I used to wear my glasses and go for a familiar walk, or just kind of be in my familiar environment when I just wore my new glasses. But this time I didn't do that. I wore it and I drove. And I didn't drive, by the way. I was in the car for 45 minutes with these new glasses, and the route was also not that familiar. We took a different route. So I think I wondered whether that was what gave me those headaches. So anyways, I decided to just keep them that same day and see how I feel tomorrow, in the next day. So the next day on Monday, I spend the morning, maybe an hour or so, without my glasses. And then I put on my glasses, these new normalized, and then I just went outside for a little bit, not even that much, maybe just 5 minutes in my neighborhood. And then we went on a day trip that day on Monday. So we went on a day trip, and I actually did not feel any headaches. I think my eyesight, it was fine. Like, I didn't feel any headaches. And in fact, I felt like I could see so much on our day trip on Monday with these new glasses. Like, I could active focus and see so clearly in the distance. And we were outside the entire day. So I just had so much outdoor time, just looking out in the nature, just looking in the distance. And my eye became so sharp. So, and I didn't have any more headaches. So I think what may have happened is the drive on Sunday was not the right thing to do. When I first got my new normalized, I shouldn't have been in the car. I should have just wore my glasses and went on a familiar walk. And I think that would have maybe not get the headaches. Because I usually never get any headaches when I do my zero diopter reset properly. So it is Wednesday now, and so Monday was fine, Tuesday was great, Wednesday is also great. I've been doing near work, but I've been very careful with not allowing my eyes to get into ciliary spasm. So I don't know how my eyes are gonna feel with ciliary spasm yet. But I feel that so far these glasses are really good and they're really comfortable. Right now they feel like an old pair of shoes. And I'm just looking forward to see how it's gonna go. Anyways, so I successfully dropped my prescription by 0.5 diopters in both eyes, and I'm so happy about it. And I'm just gonna keep on going and see what happens. Yeah, so I'll see you in the next video. Bye.